Cracks this ball out into right center field. That'll get him a run batted in. His 21st homer of the season. And the Reds extend the lead now to 6-1 here in the eighth.